Thanks for tuning in to Afterlife After Hours here on Lost Souls Radio, home to melodies to put you at ease with the darkness that stirs inside you. We'll be here with you, wailing at the moon and preparing our summoning circle, so stick around for haunting lullabies as well as a special guest later this evening. Please enjoy this 90 minutes of delicately curated music selected just for you.
Thank you.
Well, if that doesn't stir your cauldron, I don't know what will. We have a lot more bittersweet air blowing its way through your speakers coming up, so stick around with us until the end to make sure your transformation is complete. Remember, all blood donors are advised to walk in pairs due to the overwhelming missing persons reports that have been filed lately. So stay tuned and stay dark.
Thank you.
know about you, but with these tunes, I can feel the shadows washing over me already. My soul is at least 3 shades darker since I began this broadcast. Now, let's get serious for a moment. Demons. Serious problem. Am I right? You know I am. Let's face it, they're fun to summon. I mean, who doesn't love a good Friday night ritual summoning ceremony? But let's be honest. Once the fun's over and everybody goes home, you've still got this demon hanging around and you just want to go to bed. You know, we've all been there. So next time you tell yourself just one more ritual, remember that 33% of all demon summonings result in a loved one becoming possessed. Yes, you heard that right, 33%. Well, thank you for taking the time to consider this ongoing public safety concern. Now, back to the music.
Thank you.
now I'd like to present our guest for tonight. You saw him on the hit sitcom Dead and Loving It. You also know him from his chart-topping album, Back from the Grave. Please give a bloody 98.6 degree welcome to Rusty Mortis. So, tell me, Rusty, have you found fame in the afterlife to be a rewarding experience?
Well, to be honest, I was really excited at first, but the parties are a little dead.
Well, you're not kidding, Rusty. I think it's the whole lack of a pulse issue that tends to be a problem here.
Yeah, ever since my heart stopped, my rhythm is just so off.
Right, you are, Rusty. So tell us about the volunteer work that you're doing.
Yeah, so since my last album failed miserably, I decided to just sit back and collect royalties. But after a while, I thought, wait a minute, I should be doing something more with my life and give back in some way. So I decided to start offering free haunting services to the living.
Really, that's fascinating. Would you care to elaborate on that?
So basically, if someone needs somebody spooked or, like, ran off or something, like, you know, house guests that have overstayed their welcome and stuff like that, they call me. I go in, problem solved, they never come back.
I'm sure the community is grateful that such a service is even available to them. Well, listen, thanks for stopping by, Rusty. We always enjoy having you on the show. And everybody listening, make sure if you ever need the in-laws out early, be sure to get in touch with Rusty, and he'll gladly volunteer to scare all your problems away. Well, that was great, wasn't it, folks? Thanks for sticking with us this far. Now, let's get back to the music.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, there's another great set come and gone, but we still have a little more for you, so stick around and keep the dark times rolling. Thank you. welcome back. We still have one more set for you tonight, and this one is the perfect way to wind down the evening. So while you listen to these final songs, be sure to get your coffins ready for a long day of sleep before getting back at it tomorrow night, where we'll be interviewing two of the three remaining members of the Cult of the Setting Sun. We'll get exclusive insight into the Kool-Aid cookout that sent the souls of over 50 members into the Shadow Realm. So be sure to check in tomorrow night with us. And now back to the music.
Thank you.
Alright, and that's the end of the show tonight, folks. Thank you for sticking it out to the bitter end. Be sure to tune in every night. Get your haunt started the right way. Music, afterlife tips, and bad legal advice overflow from these airwaves, and we are always actively recruiting souls. Farewell, my friends.